So in this example, I have cosine t divided by 1 plus sine t equals to 1 minus sine t divided by cosine t. So how can I do that? Basically, the best thing is to do cross multiplication. So cosine t times cosine t is going to be cosine squared t. And on the other side, we have 1 plus sine t times 1 minus sine t. So cosine squared t will be equal to 1 plus sine t times 1 minus sine t. You can expand it like that, or you can use the difference of squares that we mentioned many times. So the answer will be 1 minus sine squared t, or 1 squared, which is going to be the same thing, 1 minus sine t, sine squared t. So as we know, sine squared t plus sine cosine squared t will be always equals to 1. So basically, that's how we sometimes we need to prove the trig identities by using the cross multiplication.